Tini submits that the flops are in hits because no one is willing to film a romantic spectacular.
I got very lucky. I won a fellowship to go to England for 2 years. I was at Clare College, Cambridge. And at Cambridge, I got a note from my dad who said that he was reading in Newsweek magazine that a producer named David Black was producing a musical of Alice in Wonderland on Broadway. Well, I immediately wrote to David Black. I got it. And I said, you don't know me. I'm a student. I'm in Cambridge. I'm in England. I'm an American. I've written a score for Alice in Wonderland. Please, can I show it to you? And he wrote me back a very kind letter. And it said, I already have two people who are doing the score to this. This, in fact, was the show that the evil Italian Alice in Wonderland that was on Broadway in the 1970s. He said, but you sound very interesting. And when I am next in London, I will write to you and you can come meet me at the Regent Palace Hotel. I went to the Regent Palace Hotel. I met David Black. I played him some of my music. He said, you're very talented. When you come back to the United States, I suggest you go to a workshop called the BMI Music Theater Workshop run by a man named Lehman Engel, and he will teach you how to write musicals. And I went there when I got back to the States, and I was accepted, and he taught me how to write musicals. How Lehman taught in those days, and it was quite a class in those days. There was me, Ed Kleban, Alan Menken, Carol Hall. And one of the things that Lehman did was, in the first year, and I know this because after Lehman died, I took his chair and I sat there for 25 years while other people learned how to write musicals. The first year, you wrote samples of theater songs, a ballad, a comedy song, a musical scene. And the second year, you tended to outline your own play or your own notion of a musical and to write some things based on it. I researched, because my dad had a copy of the memoirs of Casanova, and I looked at the memoirs of Casanova, and I began to think of the idea of there being a Casanova musical of some kind, and wrote some things. Et cetera, et cetera. And now I have found the right location that perfectly suits this new creation.